My dad, Andrew Reed, is from Manchester, Jamaica. He left Jamaica as a young man and worked in the West Indies and up and down the Caribbean islands, where he met my mom, Louise Reed, who is Puerto Rican. My parents left the Dutch West Indies and went to live in Australia for a while. After that, they traveled throughout Asia before arriving in Switzerland, where they got married. That's where I was born. When I was 10 weeks old, we moved to Mexico. I got to hang out with my grandparents in Jamaica one summer before we moved to the Czech Republic. We definitely traveled a lot. When we finally immigrated to the United States, we lived in the US Virgin Islands and California. Now we live in Florida. Jamaica has a rich history of music. My dad is a musician and songwriter, and I love to sing with him. Here we are singing one of his songs together called What Is Life.
What is